hope I don't get demonetized on YouTube for the conversations we've been having. It never occurred to me that perhaps whilst Twitch might be a little bit more lenient on it, I know YouTube has a history of being a little when it comes to certain videos. I may need to mark this video as age restricted, because it does contain heavy discussions of, you know, all the things that children shouldn't know. I mean, yeah, it's a free country, free speech and all, but still. I don't know. Not that I would say a young child should be watching me, because I will go off the rails with swearing galore, so it's probably not a good idea for a child to be watching me. I know 5-year-old me wouldn't have given a shit what my mother thought. Because 5-year-old me was already saying fucking shit and all that kind of fun stuff. I know it's probably not ideal to do this, considering it's just gonna change, but I will be putting that there, but it's gonna be a silver, so speed, that's what I want, speed. A little. That's a good chance I'm gonna take. What about you, Elliot? I'll just leave him be. You know what, I'll just leave them all be. Let me just make sure Fee's got her. Why does he keep doing this? Oh, god damn it. Oh, god damn it. Wait, do I get the TV back? Okay, good. I fucking hate this cord! Wish this thing would let me use my Bluetooth speak things, because this sucks. I prefer strength. CP, that sounds like a good idea. I like this much better. There. So we have two characters properly built. So now that we won't have to worry about... Oh, crap. I didn't realize the stream disconnected on that. Give me a second, guys. I apologize for that. Oops. There we go. Looking for the map. Apparently I'm not gonna get, so... Okay, good. It's here. So our apartment, so to speak, or place to stay, is Elliot's home? Don't ask why he's half naked. She's a sweet lady. He's blushing. Marquis has got a crush. Marquis has got a crush. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Oh. Sorry. technical difficulties. Yeah, this is true. But the lesson I need is them coming in the stream and then BOOM! Scare the shit out of poor somebody. That would be my first introduction to a viewer. Obnoxiously yelling over everything! Affiliate? Well, it's saying that I'm very close. I meet every requirement except for one, and that is to have an average of 3 viewers who speak at the same time. You guys have been the consistent too, but I never have like a third person who always comes and chats up and everything. If I had one more person, I could go into affiliation. I meet every other requirement. And essentially what affiliation will do is allow me to add in ad-based things where I could start earning money for my streams. And any money I get from my streams would go into building a proper studio room, a better computer, and so on and so forth. That's what I plan to do with anything that anyone donates to me. Any and all money will strictly go to the stream's betterment. But I don't know if the PayPal thing's working. I think I have it set up, but I don't know how that will work yet. I haven't had anyone who's been willing to do with it. And I'm not saying do it. That's up to you, but I don't know if it works. It should, but I don't know. I think affiliation is basically the ability to monetize my videos. I'm hoping that eventually we'll get more viewers. I don't know what games I have to play for that to happen. I'm not playing Fortnite or Call of Duty. Thank you. They're so cute. I love Elliot's sister. She's so heartwarming. I want Crow. Yes, secrets galore, because we're doing so good with that, aren't we, Fee? I don't think that's a word. He's still mine. If I can't have him, I'll take Elliot's sister. Then don't you dare tell me I can't have Crow! I get Crow, you get Elliot's sister. That's simple as that. That's how this works. Excuse me? Phil? What? Huh? The fuck? You know what? No. Not falling for that trap. So many. Okay. go here first. Casino? Oh boy. Don't let Crow come here. Operas? Blech.